Go.
Start. Goes.
Don't say I was one of ants, Daddy. These are our clothes from yesterday. Are they your clothes from yesterday, Daddy?
Yes. That pod is sudsing up already. I never have a problem with the pods in my washer. Didn't you say Mommy had one that didn't get dissolved?
Yes. Because Mommy didn't use the Astro-Wish cycle that time. House. At Mommy's house we did. didn't dissolve, you two. I'm sure some of you have noticed that problem. It's pretty easy to fix, though, you two. It's pretty easy to fix a part that doesn't dissolve on top of coffee. What you had to do is you had to run a whisk and spin. If your washer doesn't have that option, you got to run another wash cycle. My washer has wish and spin. My LG does it. So I have to run a complete other wash cycle. You put some white vinegar in there too. But I'm not going to put it on live. We are not ready for that yet, YouTube. I had to wait a little while before I can do live streams. Will be on video. This will be on Puck Week. This is a Samsung WF42A5000AW-A. to you. Sam, some washers don't do wafers, but they do have a pretty effective agitation YouTube. They don't do wafers, but they do have a pretty effective agitation. What algae's for world washers do is they spin very fast with water in them doing the recycle, and that causes it to spray out from underneath the seal. So when it's spinning that fast, like that, it will force water underneath the seal and clean the clothes that way. It's just a small load of clothes. Oh no, it's all on one side. Is it going to do a outer that was spin again? Wasn't even a horse. That's super out of balance. This is the water level frequency 2583. That means there's no water in the tub. Wow, the cycle. warning. You got to hit the white and then show your level. And then hit the white and the button until it shows end. And then turn the dial until you see whatever the water level for it, see? The highest number means there's no water in the tub. And the lowest number means there's water in the tub. Let me go. The lowest water pressure for a Samsung washer is 5 bar, and the highest water pressure is 8 bar for a Samsung washer. It has to be in between those two numbers. If your water pressure goes higher than 8 bar, that's too high for a Samsung washer.
Thank you.
wash it, smart powers. It's perfectly fine to deal with two at a time and if I put two wash on. This is the medium size for washers. They make them all the way to 6.0 cubic feet. That's the biggest Samsung washer. But I lost my head. Samsung must know that spinning the photo with circle is better. It's better because it's not better if you're spinning with the water and it doesn't have this circle because that gets everything that controls it and creates searching. No!
I
why you have one making that sound. It hits the glass when it spins fast like this.